It is another day, another episode of Minecraft Captive Survival, and today there is a lot of stuff I wanna do. So in last video we actually got a ton, and I mean a ton of achievements. So last episode I was finally able to get myself Shuricane, and with that we got two achievements, which is Enchanter and the Lie. So we actually got a cake somewhere. I don't know where it is, but we got a cake. Now in last video we also got the When Pigs Fly achievement, and we've got another one what I completely forgot about. Oh wait, it was Diamonds to You. Diamonds to You. Yeah, we also got that one now. So with all those achievements in, there's only a few more achievements left to do. The most obvious one to do right now is Sniper Duel and Overpowered. Getting a Notch Apple is actually pretty hard. You need much gold, and I mean a lot of gold to do it. But we already do have a lot of gold. Look at this, we have 6 gold blocks and 2 separate gold ingots. So we need a total of 8 gold blocks to actually make ourselves a Notch Apple, because we have the apple in the middle and then it's fully surrounded with gold blocks. So that means we only need 9 plus 7 is 16. We only need 16 more gold ores, and then we can make ourselves a Notch Apple, and then we will get the achievement. So that one is actually pretty doable. Another achievement we can get is Librarian. Build some bookshelves to improve your enchantment table. We're also totally able to do that because we got leather, we got sugarcane, we got wood, we got everything. We can just make bookshelves. The one I'm like least looking forward to is the Sniper Duel. Kill a skeleton with an arrow from more than 50 meters away. But I think it will also count if we are 50 meters above the skeleton. So if the skeleton would stand 50 meters beneath me and I would shoot with an arrow, I think it will also count. So that is something that we have to try out today. Anyways, before we start, I want to ask you to leave a like on this video and also check if you are subscribed to the channel. My analytics show me that a very big part, and I mean a very big part of my viewers, is actually not subscribed. It only takes a second, you would really help me out, and you can always unsubscribe in the future if you change your mind. I really hope you don't, but you know, we're all human, you can change your mind on things. It just happens, but please don't. I'm always the 1k subscribers. And then without any further ado, let's dive right into it. Ah, captive survival. We are back in my beautiful captive world. And let's get ourselves some achievements. So first of all, I'm gonna place the enchantment table somewhere. Let's see. I think this will be a nice corner, actually. If we just place it over here, like, over there. That's fine. That's cool. The enchantment table has a place. Now we need to surround it with bookshelves. So we got 23 sugarcane. To make a bookshelf, we need 3 books, I think. So that means we would need some more leather. Let's check the chest if we got some. I don't think we do. No. So then we have to, kill a little bit. Oh, there it is. There it is. Do I even got any leather? Did it drop leather? Did it not drop leather? What? It actually didn't drop any leather. Where did I kill him for then? That was so unnecessary. Oh my god, I need to clear my inventory. It is so full of stuff. I have no space for everything. Okay, so I got one book now, and I basically just need to wait until I can breed the cows again, so I can kill one of their children. So until we got enough leather, why not just go into the ground and get ourselves some more gold? Because we only need 60 more gold to be able to make a Notch Apple. I already got the apple. We only need a little bit more gold. So let's freaking go and get it. Now I also want to take some arrows into the ground, because if we find the skeleton and it appears to be 50 meters away, I want to shoot it and kill it and try to get the Sniper Duel achievement. So I think 12 arrows is pretty much all I got. Yep, that's all. Okay, so we have to do it with 12. So there's a skeleton. Would that be 50 meters? I don't know. Whoa! Okay, now it's not 50 meters anymore. The skeleton is pretty much stuck there. What? If I go above the skeleton, 50 meters, and then try to shoot it. 45, 44, 43, 42, 41. So let's say 40. Then we have to be on height 90 to be able to kill it and get the achievement. So where the freak is height 90? That's gonna be like all the way up. Wait, let's take a shovel. Do we have a shovel somewhere? I thought I had a shovel. Oh, we do have a shovel. God damn it. So here we go. Let's remove the ground, because we are gonna kill a skeleton today. I'm gonna dig down all the way until we see the skeleton. So we should be almost there. I want clear sight on my enemy, please. Okay, there we go. There is the skeleton. We need to kill that bastard while we are 50 meters away. So down there, it is about height 40. Right now, we are at height 61. So we need to go up all the way until we are at height 90. How am I ever going to kill a skeleton from this height. I don't even... He has despawned. I can't kill a skeleton that's so far away. So the skeleton that was here before actually despawned. At least that's what it looks like. So when it is dark here, mobs can spawn. Hopefully a skeleton will spawn. And hopefully I will be able to freaking kill it. This is what I call the perfect plan. So let's remove the torches. There we go. Make sure there's no light. So mobs can spawn and roam around freely. So now we basically have a small room, which sole goal it is for skeletons to spawn in. And if a skeleton spawns here, we can kill it from all the way up there. This is the plan. This is perfect. I need a cow. I only need to kill the cow. Okay. Okay, we got leather. We got one leather. Now we need to kill one more cow. That one. Oh, I'm so scared I'm gonna kill two of them. Okay, let's breed again before we do anything crazy. We got another one. There it is. Perfect. Now you're done. So I got three leather, which means that I am able to make a bookshelf now. So let's make some more paper. And then let's place the paper like this. There we go. That's book number two. And then the only thing left for us to do now is make the bookshelf. So we need some wood for that. And we got tons of wood. Wood, wood. And I think it are just books in the middle. Wow. Wow. There we go. The achievement has been achieved. We got it, boys. We finally got it. The world border has grown once again. This is going so well. I love this series. So now we only need three more achievements until we can access that chest. And I still want to know what's in there. So somewhere, I still think there's nether wart in there. If there's no nether wart in there, then it is still somewhere inside the nether. And I really hope it's not, because I don't want to go back there. I have very, very bad memories of the nether here. But we already got a bookshelf. Yay! Okay, let's place it next to the enchantment table. There we freaking go. Oh my god, do you see the energy? Do you see? I don't see it. There it is. That's energy. The bookshelf is passing its knowledge on to the enchantment table. Look at that. Where is it? There it is. Oh my god, it's flying to the book. That was knowledge, Mr. Pig. That was all knowledge. Let's see. Did a skeleton already spawn there? No, that is a zombie. But on the other hand, a zombie is perfect to test this. Did it spare again? It just walked underneath the... Now I can see it. Oh, there it is. Okay. Freak me. And now there's a creeper. Of course there's a creeper now. And the skeleton. And do you know where my bow is? My bow is down there. My bow is next to the freaking skeleton. Okay. Build, build, build. Do I got my stuff? Nope, I lost all my armor. Why does this always happen to me? Why do I have so much bad luck in Minecraft? Blow up, I don't care. Blow up, come on. There you go. Let's get them down. Don't blow up. Okay. I think my armor's pretty much gone now. Oh no, we still got something here. We still got something. Maybe I can try to kill him from 50 meters away. No. No. So yeah, I wanted to test something. Never mind. Because there's also a skeleton in this corner. So let's remove that corner now. So if we can actually get it, that will be the best day of my life. All the way down there, there should be a skeleton. Oh. Jesus. Skelly. Hello. Is this already 50 meters? No, I don't think so. I don't think it is 50 meters, but let's just try. No, it's not 50 meters. We need to go to height 84. Then it will be 50 meters. 1, 2, 3, 4, maybe 5. Okay, do we still... Yeah, I see the skeleton. I see the skeleton. Oh, I hit the witch. Oh, there are many skeletons. No, I missed. Come on. I killed it, but it didn't work. What? No. No, my plan. It didn't work. Why didn't it work? Do you actually need to be 50 meters away in a straight line? No, that's horrible. Oh, I thought we got it. This place is looking horrible. There are giant holes everywhere in the ground. Just so I can see the skeletons. Oh, well, what do you do about it? Let's go up all the way to 90. I'm gonna try. Just gonna try. You never know. And let's... Shoot! Okay, there was one, two. Oh shit. Oh crap. Come on! No! No! This is more than 50 meters away for sure, but it doesn't count. Well, I'm quite sad now. Andy! Yeah, come to me. Come, come. You're mad at me, that's a good start. Come on, run! Yes! Okay. He TP'd away. Come on, come on. No! No! Damn it. Okay, that's the first one. And now the second one. And we got an ender pearl. Hey, that's all I needed. Thank you. Well, now I am a little bit more happy. We at least got something. Well, I still want to get another achievement today, and I don't think Sniper Duel is going to work out the way I wanted it to. So let's try to get ourselves some gold, and let's get the Notch Apple achievement. And most of the gold is pretty cramped together in a very small, tight space. So that will mean that we only have to find a few gold patches, and then we will already have enough. Look, they're all blocks of four or even more. The gold, that's gold. It's gold for sure. Okay, so then we just need one more block, so that means nine. We need nine more gold. So where are we gonna find the last bit of gold? Come on. Oh, here we got gold. Nice. It's one. Only one? Only one. Okay. Oh, the rest is all outside of the world border. Oh, that sucks. Ooh, that's quite a lot. Yeah. Is this already enough? We have 18. We got it. We got it. Let's put the gold in there. Oh yeah. And now let's gather the rest of the gold we already got. I think it's in the chest down here. And also we need to look for an apple real quick, but I'm pretty sure we already got it. There we go, an apple. Perfect. Perfect. I really, really can't wait until we can open that chest over there. I'm so curious what will be in there. But the problem is we need to get three more achievements before we can open it. And one of them is overkill and one of them is sniper duel. Well, sniper duel is already impossible. How are we even going to get overkill? How is that even a thing? Is there a skeleton over? Yeah, there's a skeleton over there. Yeah, but I don't have any arrows left. I shot them all at failed attempts to kill a skeleton. Do we got more feathers here? Yeah, 14 feathers. Perfect. So then we will make some more sticks. There we go. 14 sticks. So we have the flint, arrow, and feather. Bam. Ooh, almost a stack. So let's see if the skeleton is still there. And then we will try it one more time. We're going all the way up to like height 100 maybe. Like I have to get it some way, and if this actually doesn't work, then I don't know what will work. I don't see a skeleton anymore, so either we are too high or it actually despawns just as I started to build up. Why? But you know what the thing is, it probably doesn't work anyway, because if it would work, we would have already gotten the achievement. Like I was at height 90. I shot an arrow straight down. There is no way. It was not 50 meters and it didn't work. I didn't get any achievement. I just killed a skeleton and that was that. So I actually think it is not possible to get the achievement if you're just above the skeleton. You actually need to be at the side of the skeleton and then kill it. Okay, now I see the skeleton. I see it. And now let's build up. Let's build up. This should be 50 meters. And now shoot. And it's out of sight. Maybe if we build this way, it will come back into sight. Yes. Shoot. Damn it. No. Come on, skeleton, please. Well, that one seems completely gone. Hey, what's that? What is that? Huh? That's another island. I've never noticed this. So that is the first island. There's the nether island. Now we have this. Wait, what is that block even? Hello? What are you? A block of quartz. Huh. Okay. Interesting. Why is that there? I don't even know anymore how many times I've already tried. I just can't get myself to kill a skeleton. They disappear and it all becomes sad and I become sad and freaking idiot skeletons. Holy crap. Anyway, even though we can't get Sniper Duel, we can get the Notch Apple now. Finally, it is time to get ourselves a Notch Apple. So let's make another block. There we go. We got 8 blocks and an apple. Let's place the 8 golden blocks in the crafting table. The apple in the middle. And it doesn't work. Really? Wait. Am I forgetting something? This is how you make a notch apple, right? This is not how you make a notch apple. Huh? What? Wait. How do you make a notch apple? Wait. Minecraft, how do you make a notch apple? Enchanted golden apple. There we go. Wait, can't you craft it? I thought you could craft a notch apple. Wait, am I an idiot now? Am I a complete idiot now? What? What? Okay. So, apparently, I didn't know this. I actually didn't know this. But apparently, from 1.8 forwards, a notch apple is no longer craftable. It is not craftable. We have gathered all this gold for nothing. For absolutely nothing. You now have to find a notch apple inside of a chest. Or in a dungeon or anything like that. But you can't craft a night chapel anymore. I was so sure that we could. I was so sure. Well, this video was a complete failure. I tried to get sniper duel and night chapel. And as soon as I had all the materials for a night chapel, it became clear that I can't actually freaking craft it anymore. And the sniper duel, it just doesn't work. I found out a great tactic, at least I thought so, to get the sniper duel achievement. But now, it just doesn't work. It just doesn't work. You can't stand 50 meters above it. Apparently doesn't work that way. How do we get sniper duel? How do we get notch apple? But okay, before I end this video and before I give up, I just have to think clearly. There are only 3 more achievements we can get before we need to get either nether ward or before we need to go to the end. So that would actually suggest that there is already a notch apple somewhere inside of the world border, right? That would be logic. There is already a notch apple in a chest inside of the world border because it is now only findable. We can get it any other way, it is findable now. The only place I can think of then, like the only place there might be still a chest, is on the Nether Islands? Or on that other island? I am not entirely sure anymore. Well, let's try it. Let's see what we can find. What a nice step there. Let's see if there is a chest somewhere here that holds a notch apple. Hello, stair chicken. How are you? Oh, I really thought we had it. I really thought we had the notch apple achievement. I just didn't know. No. Okay, goodbye, zombie. No! Oh, freaking. I'm getting a little bit frustrated now. Continue on. No. Why? And something is going to blow me up again. Oh no, because the island is almost gone. I don't think there's any chest on that island, because otherwise we would have seen it. Is there a chest like all the way on the top of that kind of altar or whatever it is, the portal thingy? I actually don't remember if there is a chest somewhere on the Nether Island. Oh, the guest is back. The guest is back. I didn't know that the guest would be back. No. Why? Hey, some of my stuff is here. That's nice. Let's see, a chest. Whoa! Hey, we got some stuff. Blaze powder, what? Okay, that's a good surprise. We found a chest with tons of stuff. Fortune 2. We got blaze powder. 10 blaze powder, actually. Also some gold nuggets. 2 diamonds. Wow, spruce sapling. That's very good. Okay, then I'm gonna put some more stuff in here. So that we only got a sword and we got cobblestone. Oh, that's good, blaze powder. So with 10 blaze powder, I actually don't have to go back into the Nether. If I can get myself more ender pearls, then we will already have enough to freaking open the end portal. That's amazing. So I don't have to worry about that anymore. Now I just have to get up there and see if there's another chest on the Nether Island. Come on, shoot your fireball. Shoot it. Come on. No. Why? Oh my god, there are multiple. How the freak is that even a thing? Okay, there's a chest here, but there's nothing in there. Holy crap. Is there another chest? Is there something? There's a spawner. Okay, we can just try to kill that. I don't have a pickaxe with me, so we actually can't kill it. It also doesn't seem like there's anything else here. No! Okay, we're back up. It seems like one guest has despawned, but we still have this one. Come on. Shoot, there we go. Oh, there we go. And now I need to freaking remove the spawner over here. Freak you. Okay, well, it doesn't seem like there is a chest here. It doesn't seem like there's anything here. Or there's something down here. Can I remove this with an iron pickaxe? Yeah, I can. It just takes very, very long. Break. There is actually a chest there. I think that it's in here. Yep. Yep, like half of this video is just completely wasted on nothing because I actually thought we could freaking craft in our chapel, but yeah, we couldn't. But what we can do is this. There we freaking go. That feels amazing. Kasasura earns overpowered. The notch apple is freaking in. Finally. You have no idea how great that feels. Now we're gonna jump inside of the water. That's not the water. I died again. What is this? A sheep. A sheep. We got a sheep. Our first sheep is in the world. I might eventually actually be able to make a freaking bed. And perfect. And now let's grab the good stuff. Ooh, yeah. Hello, zombies. Bye, zombies. Yeah. And now we will just build all the way to there. Of course, there's a creeper on there. Why wouldn't there be? There's always something that ruins my day. Okay, and we got my stuff back here. Oh, Jesus, what a day. What a day in Minecraft Captive Survival was this. Okay, put all the stuff in here. I don't want to lose anything. We at least got one achievement, which is Notch Apple. We've tried to get Sniper Duel many, many times, but I was just not able to. I don't know how to get this one. I don't know. So, guys, if you have any tips for me on how to get Sniper Duel, please let me know in the comments, because I am stuck with this one. And the thing is, I need it. I need this one. I need Overkill and I need Sniper Duel, but I just don't know how to get it, because standing 50 meters above it doesn't work, and this whole area is not 50 meters. 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. It's 27 blocks. So that would mean that we need double this space to get the achievement. That's never going to happen with the few achievements we have left. So if you have any idea how I can get the achievement, let me know in the comments. I really wish I knew, because I don't. Anyways, guys, I really, really hope you enjoyed watching this video. It was a complete mess today. Like most parts of this video, I spent on something that just didn't work at all. So that was a little bit of a waste, but at least we learned something. Next video, I want to try and get Sniper Duel, but I just don't know how. And I also want to try and get Overkill, also have no idea how. And I actually want to check how long it will take before we can actually get into the end. Because I now got blaze rods, so if we got enough ender pearls, I can make lots of eyes of ender, and I can basically go in there. The only question is, how many more achievements do I need to get before I can actually place all the eyes of ender and open the portal? But anyways, for now, I really want to thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like. And if you're new to the channel, not subscribed yet, and you're enjoying the content, make sure to smash that subscribe button and click on the notification bell. It would really help me out by doing that. You actually would. And then, that's all for now. And I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.